Alright, I just got a front veil, and my plan now is to go about there and get a cool, maybe like, you know, landscape shot. That's what it was called again. Kinda forgot right there. There's some cool, like, water here. We can try and use reflections up with the lights down there. Let's see, do we reach it from here? No. But if I can get something here. Oh, that looks pretty sick. Bro. Pretty sick. Man, I can feel the consequences of not having eaten today. I almost slept on the train. Look at that view, bro. Maybe we'll try and get that. What the fuck? Whoa. It's slippery again. Oh no. It is slippery. Bro, look at that cityscape though. Jesus. Cars incoming. If we can get some reflection. Turn down the ice a little. Me crouching down has really got my pants wet, or my one knee, I can say. Let's not overreact. I feel so weird speaking English when I'm Norwegian in Norway, but you know, I gotta appeal to a larger audience. Okay, I see something here. I want to get some walking. It's not blocked the shot for you. If you're wondering why the lights look like this, I'm using a Pro Mist, or whatever it was called again, filter. You know, the filmmaker stuff. There's Starbucks. For all you basic ones. Let me look at that shot again, I really like that. Yeah. When do we have more light outside? I will bring my 100 to 400, maybe. That's one of my new favorite lenses. Missed opportunity. I mean, I have some cool shots already. Maybe like 5 or 6 usable ones. I have an idea. Red line people. Composición master. Maestro. Ah, they just walked by. Oh, but we have someone coming. Okay. Let's get into position. Oh. Kinda switch the camera because I'm needing a lot. That might be the poop smell, some horse poop on the ground. I have a cool idea. The lung exposure. And I have an idea. Okay, look at this. How did that turn out? What the fuck? Okay. Let's get some last shots before we end the day. Down here. I had an idea. It's a pure lamp to this one. No, thank you. What the fuck is that Transformers style's car? Alright, let's see. So this. This. Ah, didn't turn out great. I think I did it from watch this video again. It's like you zoom in from like telephoto to wide and you get this sick effect. Oh, was still wide telephoto. Right? Huh. I think I'm almost done for the day. I've been out for about an hour. Thank you. That's a missed opportunity right there. I'm seeing so many. But that's why I do street photography, so I can get more comfortable and then not miss those shots.
Or we can come out, I don't know. You decide. Oh wait, I decide. Wait, fuck, no, you decide. I don't know.
This video may be like 30 minutes long. Clap, 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 clap.
That's some cool fire.
This will pull the lights too.
I might get a shot of that before I leave. But anyways, I'm probably going to cut anything from here, so I'm just going to say that please subscribe, like, and fucking comment. Hello. I don't know. That's maybe another shot. Kind of fucked it up. But I will now begin to be headed out. I will head out now. I'll see you guys maybe soon. Depends on how I edit what and I edit these videos. But I had to get some like memory discs to store my photos on there because my computer slowed down. Like 10,000 photos. Not good. Lately I've taken like maybe about 1,000 photos a week. It's not a lot, but it's more than I've done before. That's what I can say at least.
There's a fucking moon right there. Is the camera still recording?
Yes.
Alright, but I'm going now. Goodbye.